December 3rd, 2018, Canadian Space Agency astronaut David Saint-Jacques will fly to the International Space Station.
After close to 10 years of preparation, including thousands of hours of training, I'm about to see a dream come true.
In 2008, David Saint-Jacques embarked on his adventure to become an astronaut. After a lengthy selection process that took over a year, David Saint-Jacques was recruited by the Canadian Space Agency in May 2009. He officially became a Canadian astronaut.
When I found out I was selected, I realized just how lucky I was. Very few people have this opportunity.
He then started his extensive classroom and physical training to acquire all of the knowledge he needs for his profession.
My training has been demanding and complex, but what a ride.
In May 2016, we announced that David had been assigned to a mission. It was official. David was going to space.
Humbled to represent all Canadians on this mission. You picked me, you trained me, and now you're putting your trust in me. I promise to do my best to live up to your expectations.
Now that David was assigned to his first mission, he had to take a training program designed to prepare him for his trip to space.
A six-month mission on the International Space Station awaits me. For many months, I've been sharing my time between Canada, Europe, Japan, Russia, and the United States to prepare for my space mission.
David has officially completed his training.
Now, I have the opportunity to apply all this knowledge and skills I've acquired.
December 3rd, 2018 is D-Day. David Saint-Jacques will fly from Baikonur, Kazakhstan to the International Space Station.
I'm finally ready to get closer to the stars. I'll see you in space.